when he reached the pumpkin patch, began to speak. Said the weather's getting colder, summer's over and it's almost high. That's the day, the reason you were raised. Everything about your life will change. You will have eyes to see, and for that night you'll be a bright lamp burning in the dark. Remember that candle shine for only the briefest time. In a jack-o'-lantern's heart. Pumpkins held a meeting there. Some were very apprehensive and afraid. Could this really happen to us? What could be the meaning is what they were saying. This is home, it's all we've ever known. Then one bold outspoken pumpkin spoke. Said, I don't need eyes to see. Sounds like a lie to me. Like just fine here in John's garden. Remember that candle shines for only the briefest time. In a jack-o'-lantern, jack-o'-lantern's heart. There is much to us ponder in the pumpkin patch when imposing old October shows up at been silent up to then. Over the commotion said, what would you rather have, my friend? Chance to shine, die here on the vine. The better way seems very plain to me. You'll have eyes to see for that night. Bright lamp burning in the dark. Maybe that candle shines only the briefest time in a jack-o'-lantern's heart. Oh, but one goblin smile should make it all well worthwhile. Though you might even see the starlight. That time is brief, makes it that much more sweet. Have a jack-o'-lantern, jack-o'-lantern heart.